Police in Knoxville have identified the man whose body was found during an Easter egg hunt. A woman looking for eggs with her 3-year-old son discovered the body under the deck of their home. The man was identified as 29-year-old Joshua Wayne Grubb. Police say he was homeless and had been dead for about 2 weeks. An autopsy found the man suffered from a medical condition. No foul play is suspected. And Tara Hanouskova says her son didn't notice the man's body.